Hi, my new video is about NASA's Mars 2020 mission. Perseverance rover is scheduled to land on Mars surface on 18 February 2021. The Perseverance rover will investigate a region of Mars where the ancient environment may have been favorable for microbial life. This is an artistic imagination of Jezero crater some 3.5 billion years ago. You can see an overflowing lake here. NASA chose Jezero crater, which is about 28 miles wide, as the landing site for the Perseverance rover. This is the current condition of the Jezero crater. Probably, microbial life could have lived in Jezero during those wet days. The crater is home to a lake delta system. The rover will be sampling at least 5 different types of rocks. Perseverance is drilling a rock to collect the sample. After drilling, the robotic arm is being moved to the rotating carousel to transfer the drilled rock samples. After sample transfer, the carousel rotates and takes the sample to the bottom of the rover. Here it is handed over to the small interior robotic arm and the sample is moved to the sealing station. Once the tube is hermetically sealed, nothing can enter it. The tubes are stored in the rover belly until the team decides on the time and place to drop the samples off on the Mars surface. This precious Martian cargo will be packed in these tubes. What will be the process of bringing the Mars rock samples to Earth? It is called Mars Sample Return Mission. It will be a NASA-ESA combined mission to bring the Mars rock and soil samples to Earth and will mark the first time that humans make a round trip to Mars. Three spacecrafts are involved in the process. One, Perseverance rover. It will be landing on 18 February 2021. Second is the Sample Retrieval Lander. Mission is planned in the later half of the decade. And the Earth Return Orbiter. Same, mission is planned on the later half of this decade. Perseverance can deposit these samples at the designated location on the Martian surface or store them internally. On the right side, you can see the sample retrieval lander. On the left side, you can see the sample fetch rover. The sample fetch rover is a part of the sample retrieval lander. Both will be launched to Mars surface by the end of this decade. The sample container dropped by the Perseverance on instruction can be seen here. It will be picked up by the robotic arm of the sample fetch rover and will be loaded onto the container in the sample retrieval lander. The sample fetch rover is moving to the place where the samples are dropped. Sample fetch rover's robotic arm is collecting the rock samples dropped by the Perseverance rover. This is a sample container, the size of a basketball. The collected samples will be placed in this container for launching into the Mars orbit. Mars rock sample is being launched to the Mars orbit. Earth Return Orbiter is orbiting the Mars. The rocket is releasing the container and is being picked up by the Earth Return Orbiter. Earth Entry Capsule is being released by the Earth Return Orbiter. The capsule is landing on the Earth. Scientists will be analyzing the samples from Mars to ascertain whether life ever existed in the planet's lush wet past.